U.S. natural gas futures surged about 4%, rising to a six-month high near $4.12, as export flows of liquefied natural gas hit near record levels and domestic supply showed signs of slipping. On the demand side, feed gas flows into eight major U.S. LNG export plants climbed to roughly 17.9 billion cubic feet per day, potentially setting a new record. Meanwhile, average U.S. gas output has slipped slightly to about 107 billion cubic feet per day in October, down from 108 in August. At the same time, analysts project total gas demand, including exports, to rise from roughly 108.9 billion cubic feet per day currently to around 109.8 billion cubic feet per day over the next 2 weeks. However, despite these bullish signals on the surface, some bearish fundamentals remain. Storage levels are still about 4% above normal for this time of year, meaning there's a buffer in supply. Also, meteorologists forecast warmer than normal temperatures over the next few weeks, which tends to reduce heating demand for gas. Here's my take: even though the broader supply picture and mild weather suggest headwinds for sustained gains, prices are climbing anyway, a clear sign that traders are chasing the LNG export story and betting on momentum. The rally, now about 8% weekly, feels more speculative than fundamentally justified, especially with gas now in technically overbought territory. In short, yes, strong LNG exports and slightly lower output have pushed prices higher, but the overall setup still looks fragile. Storage remains elevated, demand growth is uncertain, and now, the recent jump in gas rig counts is a strong signal that producers are gearing up to ramp up production. That means output will likely continue rising in the near future, potentially adding downward pressure once the hype cools off. Natural gas futures have extended their breakout, pushing to fresh six-month highs near $4.12 after clearing key resistance around $4. The rally has been fueled by strong upward momentum, with the RSI remaining in overbought territory for the second straight session, indicating that prices may be stretched and vulnerable to a short-term pullback. Immediate resistance is now seen at $4.20, followed by $4.35, while initial support lies near $3.85 and then $3.70, the prior breakout zone. A sustained close below $3.85 could signal exhaustion among buyers and invite profit-taking. While the broader uptrend remains intact, the chart suggests that a bearish reversal could develop in the near term if the colder weather trend in forecasts fails to materialize. In that case, prices may quickly retrace toward $3.70 to $3.60, or stronger technical support should emerge. For now, momentum favors the bulls, but without new bullish catalysts from weather models or exports, this rally risks running out of steam. Don't forget to leave a comment and check out the ads to support the channel. See you in the next one.